Dave has a dilemma. What to put on Wendy's new bacon cheeseburger?
Hey, something mild. Play it safe.
Come on, don't be a wimp. Give it some zing.
Oh, no, Gouda would be nice.
Spice it up. How about pepper jack?
Oh, my.
Well, Dave started cooking. A quarter pound of fresh beef, three strips of bacon, the perfect sauce, and a slice of pepper jack cheese for a bacon cheeseburger that's really spicy.
Oh, Dave. Be careful.
Mind your own business.
Attaboy.
Wendy's new Pepper Jack Bacon Cheeseburger.
It's gotta be the cheese.